me while I've been sleeping in bed. And it's not that I wanted the dead Frank experience where he gets out of the minivan flipping. That guy is the funniest.
Oh my god,
ever. The minivan flipping. They're taking DF's life in their hands. They haven't taken our U's life in his hands yet, but we're getting close. I guess we ran into a bit of a traffic jam. And I guess we're in Rayon. Wonder if I should go visit the Twitch donkey. Twitchy, you donkey. Hassling people for views and drama. My god. As the stomach turns. Really? It's funny that the Thai vlogging community is. You've got an average age of about 10 years old. He can't help that. The guy wants to get there as fast as he can, so you turn around and go back and do it all again. Or he's looking at 4.5 hours each way, right? So 9 hour ride for him. He wants to get there and get home. Kind of looked like it may have been rain a bit earlier, but it's going to clear up. Knock on wood, we haven't experienced any rain yet. So hopefully none will come. And I guess there's some lilac bushes right there. Bushes. Lilac bushes. We'll see if I can go by. There's a mountain. I know, I like trees. Alright guys, we're going to start this one to an end. A quick minivan tour review. Oh, and this one is done by Central Plaza and OK Metro. I just want to give a big shout out to Central Plaza. All the guys use them. Titastic recommended. And Titastic is, if you guys haven't followed any of the vloggers that I follow, Titastic is that guy to follow. Seriously. He super knowledgeable, super helpful, and super informative. He doesn't mind going out of his way for a few of us guys from the West. He's a guy from the UK. Absolutely brilliant, smashing, cracking, as they would say, cracking me.